Hi, my name is Julie Koeberle, and I work for the Natural Resources Conservation Service, part of the Snow Survey and Water Supply Forecasting Program. Well, as of March 1, the streamflow forecasts in the West have really improved for most of the Western United States. February was extremely wet, especially for the northern half of the Western United States. The snowpack really improved. In some cases, it almost doubled in the northern part of the Western U.S. The southern part of the Western U.S. got a lot of rain in some cases, but didn't improve the snowpack very much. Those areas, the streamflow forecast still remain well below normal. We're looking at very dry and drought conditions in southern Oregon, California, Nevada, and Arizona and New Mexico have been hit the hardest because they didn't receive any of that abundant precipitation for the month of February. So basically, where the streamflow forecasts are doing around normal or better is northern Washington, northern Oregon, northern Idaho, Montana, east of the Continental Divide. Elsewhere is still below normal.